It was at a time, certainly, when the building opened in 1960. We had had an unbelievable run of success in the 1950s. An NCAA championship.